before you become, because y'all know I'm already a chairwoman, but the back office just can't keep up with me, right? So once you start being, then you become, then you are, and then you'll start exuding those characteristics that will create momentum. Your team will start to follow. They'll look at you as a leader that they want to be, and now the momentum that you create as a leader is now becoming just like the back office and the rank that you want to become as well.